Do you ever come inside from a hard day out in the snow and your toes are colder than the ice caps of sweet North Nunavut? Obviously, the only thing you're thinking is how to warm up your toes and stop the tingling. But then, you stub your toe, and all you want to do is...